Here we go, we are back once again. And I'm glad we're back, guys, and love to talk to you guys and make video for you, of course. We are back once again on Farming Sim 19. So, where did we get last off? If you didn't see the video, if you didn't see my Fuji, it is ID recording as well. So head over to my YouTube channel, it's Programming Dan, and I'll show you what I've done . So sidetrack, make a bit of money. It's a fishing factory. You put water in here and corn, and then it will bring out loads of pallets and make money for me. So yeah, so that's sidetrack of that. And then I don't know if he's 100% done. Are you 100% done, mate? Yeah, I need to plow you. What I'm gonna have to do, guys, I'm gonna have to lime the field, then plow it before putting next seed on, then over on another field, I forgot to believe. I'm waiting for planning permission. I do want this field as a planning permission, so I can just make a shed on this field to extra space. At a minute, and I'm putting it all up here. It's more sensible. But what I want to do, I want to put a shed or something on this land, or even concrete the lot. But I'm still waiting for planning permission. Plus on top, it's gonna cost me a fortune to concrete it. Right, let me get the lime. What the? There you go. If you do miss my live videos on twitch.tv/progamingdan, you still got a chance to watch me. Is on YouTube, is Programming Dan. Go and check me out on there as well, because I upload these videos onto my YouTube channel. So if people are not on Twitch, they can deep watch it on YouTube, but it won't be live. but I'm thinking it is I technically been doing a video with one video I done. It wasn't even live, and I put it up some videos like recording GTA. Sometimes if it did enough, I'll put it up. I always record, guys, or even live stream when I'm playing games. I like to communicate and have a good time with people. Oh shit, where's the marker? Whoa. Right, so that's limed. If I am doing that, I'm gonna have a look at the plows. Because I do definitely need a bigger plow. That's the one I got now. Is that a plow? Huh? That's not a plow, is it? Apparently it is. It's hard spinning, back to a behind. Step one. What? Yo! Are you telling me I can put something on the back of that? That is impossible. You can use a big, oh, okay. So I can use that plus putting one of these bad boys behind them. Oh, that's just fucking epic. That's just bloody epic, that is. Okay. But just 39,000 on top a 22, so that would be 61,800 for that. But what do these do? Are they actual, what are they? They're cultivators. Don't know, because I'm thinking What's that? Alright, okay. Yo, what goes in there? Huh? I don't know what goes in there. That is bizarre. Right, that's 50. That's a lot, but for 5 meters, it's not much. What's that, 4 meters? Grass? Whatever that is. And wheat. Ooh, okay. Oh, okay. I can literally do all the plowing plus the seeding at the same time in one machinery. But it only holds 600. Nah, that looks sketch, man. I'm sorry, but nah, that looks, I don't know, but I really don't know. What is this? How to drill. Right. I'll have a look in a minute. What I'm gonna do. Because I haven't bought a brand new combine yet. That is the same combine when I got the farm. So what I'm thinking. Because I do want to get better machinery, but not yet. Because if I get better machinery now, I haven't got a loan nothing out yet, so this is a hard one, very hard one, because you don't know what to do. You don't know if you want to take it out or anything, so what I'm gonna do, tear that up, because that is my draft field. I'm gonna tear it up and then make new drafts. I know it sounds stupid, but I'm gonna do it. Right, okay. Then down the road there, in that field, is already the baling. I think. Let me have a look. Dude, I got a funny feeling that field is ready to bale. It is, I was doing a lot on recording. Yeah, is this ready to bale? Draft bales, or can be draft and hay, so I can just tether that bit, or put it in the silo pit. I don't know. And then if I go to the cattle shed, I'll show you what I've done. So you remember I had a small tractor? It was that one, the front loader. Gone. Hello to my little beauty. She does a lovely job and get up there. Yeah, so talking about that, how is my cows? They're fine. The muck is a bit. I'll clean it out in a bit. Let me. What I was thinking, put a couple. While I'm doing the silo pit, I'm thinking along here, the silo bales. Yeah. Hold on a minute, let me see. Is there an actual telehandler? Is that spiking them? Is there actual with the that's not a way. Shit. There's one for the wet round bale, but I want it where? Have I got anything for Yes I have. But what I'm gonna have to do. What I'm gonna have to do is, or I'll just use the spikes I'm putting in. Yeah, I'll use my spike. Right, so that's done. Jesus Christ, you can tell it's been in the hard work. Look at the tires, snowing. Right, so get that down in the yard and I'll clean that in a minute. What the f?
Huh?
What some fucking is that? What graphic is that? One side's snowing and one side's not. And now it's not Boo. What the? What planet are you on, mate? What the? Nah. Not in my planet, bud. It is, that is. Right, so get, put that there. A minute. And then, engine off. I'm gonna set that on. It's no miles on it, so why not? I'm just gonna set it on. Actual no miles on it. I haven't even tapped it. Yeah, hopped in it just now, but I haven't put no miles on it, so why not? Just sell it on. So I'm gonna get in this tractor. Get this plow and plow that in. I think this one, remember rightly, if I'm correcting, if I remember rightly, I think this is the one where it can have the front loader. Let me have a look. Whoa! Jesus Christ! Yeah, okay. I need the front weight onto that. It's lifting it back. There you go. Cheers. Now, 6155. It was 6135. Now it's 6. Oh, look at that. She's got ump. Yeah, so this is the front loader one. If I ever want a front loader, with a teleander, I can just hit this on. Right. So that field eight. Yes. I would say three times. No. About five times. Let me have a look. The core. Yeah, that about right. Five times in and then up and down. Yeah, that sounds right. Right, so what the around the globe trying to protect your soul. Where's the arrow? The start. Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. What's left? The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah. Well, I'm gonna let him do that. By doing that, I'm gonna go and find my Baylor. Should be over there. If not, I don't know where I put it. I'm good, thank you. How are you? Not here. So where did I pick my? No, I don't want no rest. Good to hear, mate. Good to hear. Up to anything? Did I put the bailer? Oh, it's on my knee, yeah. It's up here, yeah. Up there. There you go. Found it. There you go. Found him. Doing anything interesting, or are you just chilling out, mate? Currently at minute 5M. This is not 5M bud, but the 5M I used to play is London London server or London roleplay or underground. But I'm waiting to Ribs to get his back up. I like his server, it's quite nice. What about you? What server do you normally go on? Wait, what? Web server's already up? I thought it was in progress. Like, I thought it wasn't up. And you're telling me you're a paramedic, right? Ah, right, yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm doing, waiting for him to go up. I don't know when it's going to be launched, but when it do launch, I want to apply for the paramedic again. Do you know it's based of UK or something else? Oh, jeez. Alright, fair enough. It'll be amazing if he put it as UK. I'm going to have a look at that person I hired as a plow in a minute. You see how he's getting on. It is, I plowed. I put a higher worker on the plow. I don't know what he's doing. We'll be right back. I think that's... I don't know, is that working? Let me know. Let me know if it is or not. I'll put the actual Discord in. Don't think that is so. Is it working, bud? Yeah, it is. Nice. It is. I just saw you come in. I'll put myself in general so you can join if you want. Hello. Yeah, a long time, I know. Yep. The paramedic. Oh, whitelisted, yeah. Yep. Yeah, that's fine, I'll dip you out with that. That's fine, I'll dip you a shout. Just give me a shout, I'll do it for you. Do you want to do it now? I'll just pull over on the farm sim, so yeah. Is the application up now? Possible go live on Discord so I can see what you need to do, and then yep. Why do you want to join? Right, okay. Oh, wrong way. Just do troll speed, yeah, there you go. Just want, be friendly and make, a roleplay server, and... why do you want to join? Have fun and, have a roleplay, with people, and have have fun. Friendly is FRIENDLY. And have FRIENDLY. That's it. Right click on it a minute. Why is it coming up red? Just right click on it, it's red. Second one. There you go. And just be friendly and also have fun on the server. I don't know. Hold on. Let me find out for you. Server is foul. Server. Hold on a minute. What the hell? Server. It is S-E-R-V-E-R. R. V. No. S-E-R-V-E-R. B E R. Yep, and then next one, and then what's that? Backstory character. Oh Christ. What do you want your character to be? Like a selling drugs? Or be a paramedic? Or news supporter? Just put that then. Just put EMS. Yeah, saving people's life. Just EMS and saving is, I think, is SA. Oh, jeez, hold on a minute, let me get Google up. I don't know, even, saving people's life. There you go. Look in your, there you go. Alright, yeah, no worries. What's the net bomb? Gold, yeah, just copy and just literally troll V that. And you know what? So you know where you just put save people's life. Yeah, copy that. Right, take it out of that one. So cut it. Yep. Put EMS in that one. Then the one above it. Put one above it, done one. Troll be it. Yep. Next one. RDM is fail roleplay, and DVM is just constantly shot firing and breaking rules. So RDMing is something like, is someone ram you over? Yeah, I'm just trying to... No, wrong one. Wrong. Let me get it for you in set. Not yet, I'm about to later. I haven't yet. Roleplay is, like doing a, we left it, well, put RP, and then people like to play, we left it, so I'll write that down for you. Yep, I'll get that in set for you. What? Yeah. Uh-huh. And now I guess who made that logo. Uh-huh. We licked it. People... People like... There you go. Like to be re-lifted. On role play. And staying in character. There you go. Yep. And then you Can you dip me your by the theme by Discord, can you get your Steam name? Put it in, yeah, your Steam. Put it in there. What's your Steam actual name? No. Out of that, go on to your Steam. Go to your profile. Right, and then copy the link. Yeah. Yep, and then send that over in DM to me, and then I'll get it for you. Yeah, I'm about to find it now for you. Right, give me that hyperlink. You know, go back on there. Up the top. Right up the top. Yep, hide that. Copy that. And give that to me, and see if that works. It is, I'm trying to find... Mm-hmm, no, I'll add you in a sec. Yep. Right, Steam ID, what one is it he wants? Hatch. H-E-F. Hey Nick, perfect timing. Absolutely perfect timing. You can help me with something. I'm talking to the chat. Nick. With the Steam ID, is it all the last numbers or for a roleplay server, is it all the end bit, the numbers? It is, you know better than me, Nick. Did you want to hop in my Discord or? Say it again. So Rib is firing up soon his server, and he wants Steam ID. Is that the last lot of all the numbers, is it, or something else? It is. I know you know better than me on that. Steam ID. No. Right, okay. Okay, what is it then? Do I need to go like on a website or something and find it? Where are they? Huh? Yeah, it's just, Yeah, did you want me to private call you and add the person you can help? Explain it later on MVC. You're MVC now, are you? Oh yeah. Yeah, no worries. Right. So, do you want to... No, that's not yours. That's not yours. Oh. Okay. So, fall down a bit. Whoa, don't quit that. Don't... Cancel. Yeah, go back on that video. Yeah. Right, fall down. Shit, what did he use? Go back up, and what did he use? Did he use something? BAC ban. Right. Well, what one did he copy? Go on. No, do go on. I know he copied something. Oh, yeah. Right. Your one? There you go. Look in your DMs. No. Nick, just to let you know, I've done it now. For the someone in my stream. Just to let you know. Submit, yep. There you go. Thank you for your application. Get in touch, Tim. So it's done. Yeah, close it. Just giving a little private DM saying your form's been done. So he's had to up. Right, let me just walk over here and see what this tractor's doing. Bloody hell, he's doing well actually. What's the tractor to? Anyway. Level up for Nick Gaming 2020. Level 20. Well done, Nick. Level 20. Nice! He's doing a good job. There you go. Oh yeah, I'll do it in that. Let me. Don't bother, mate. I'm literally already on it, like. But I'll be jumping up in a sec, and then I'll be coming back a bit later. So let me. Right, talk to you in a bit. I'll be back a bit later, alright? Right, catch. Yep, nice. Catch you in a bit, mate.